Hi, I'm Liv Hansen for Betty Crocker Kitchens. If you're looking for a special birthday cake for your little fairy princess, I think I have a great idea for you. It's a princess cake. And as you'll see, the cake forms a beautiful gown over a doll. Let's get started. We're going to need 3 8-inch round cakes and one cake that we've baked in an oven-proof glass bowl like this. I'm going to push this over to the side and we're going to start cutting. I've already trimmed the dome off of one cake and inverted it onto our cake platter. I'm going to cut the dome off of this one using a serrated knife. And you can just set this aside. If you want to snack on it, you can. Now, I'm going to cut this one in half also. Rotate the cake as you go instead of cutting straight through. One tip is to chill your cakes in the freezer for about 45 minutes before you cut them. This will reduce the crumbs. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to cut a small circle in the center of each cake. This way we can insert the doll in later. You can either use a small serrated knife, but you can also use little decorative pastry cutters. Cut it right in the middle. One trick to keep a nice clean edge on your decorating surface is to use little pieces of parchment paper.